offices for granted. And all of you who have come here today for the launch of Women Extraordinaire. When Suchita asked me to read the manuscript and confessed to me she was a little apprehensive of my reaction, I ventured to say to her that as far as writing or creative expression is concerned, I don't lie.